about?
Tell me the story about the three little pigs.
Three little pigs?
Yeah.
Yeah.
She just packed them.
I guess
what you love. My Abe thought it's funny.
Three little pigs?
Yeah. Yeah. She already had two black eyes.
What about three pigs?
Once upon a time, there was three pigs. One pig made his house of straw. One pig made his house of sticks. One pig made his house of bricks. The first little piggy saw the big bad wolf. The big bad wolf blew his hay house down. He ran to the second house. The second little piggy stick house was blew down by the big bad wolf with a big puff puff. Piglet 1 and Piglet 2 went to the Piglet 3's brick house, and he huffed and he puffed and he could not blow the house away. He went up the chimney, and then the Piglet started the fire, and he burnt his butt, and it went flying up in the air. The end. Did you like that?
Yeah, that was a good one.